I'm Jake, and I might swear that this at some point in this video, because I'm going to be doing the Lil Nitro Challenge, the world's hottest gummy bear. There's a little warning on it in the back. I'm going to read it out loud. Consumer, beware. This is not your ordinary gummy bear. That rhymes. From Flamethrower Candy Company comes the next experience for those who seek the heat. Lil Nitro has been infused with our signature 9 million Scoville unit chili extract. I'm already failing to word. Making him 900 times hotter than a jalapeno pepper. Do you dare this... Do you dare this fiery gummy bear? Is intended for adults only and should be kept out of reach of children and pets. Lil Nitro is not to be consumed by those with any heart or respiratory conditions. Let's face it, guys. I have a heart and I have respiratory things that go on, and I think both of those things are about to be affected. This product is extremely spicy and has the potential to cause skin and or mouth irritation. I would say so. All right. Flamethrower Candy Company out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA. And, oh, this little challenge sticker just came out of the box. We want you to make the best Lil Nitro video on the internet. Glad y'all both are here right now. Post your video to YouTube with the hashtag Lil Nitro Challenge for a chance to be featured on our website and social media platforms. I think I beat them to my social media platform. Welcome to Facebook! Can you go a full 5 minutes without relief? That's the Lil Nitro Challenge, so... challenge accepted. Alright. Here we go. Alright, so I'm gonna chew this up for like a solid 60 seconds. And then... oh, it's hot. I smell it. You're not going to be able to kiss my face for the rest of the week, and oh, Lord. All right, guys, here we go. 60 seconds and count it. Ah. It doesn't taste good. It's not sweet. Tastes like I'm about to regret this. Actually, to be honest, I've been eating Carolina Reaper jerky all week. I thought I was gonna be scared. I switched over to the other side. Shit. Ooh. Sorry. That was just a burn-off of the evil gummy bear. I think I'm gonna go an extra minute. Huh. I'm gonna be fine. So now I'm choking on my words. Quickly humbled, but still, I'm gonna fly through this challenge. Oh, my fingers are sweating. Oh, what's going on here? I just ate the Lil Nitro. You know, that one pepper. They turned into a gummy bear to make idiots like me eat. How? Oh, yeah. Okay, we're about halfway there.
You're sweating.
I am. You know?
You have a vein popping out on the side of your finger.
Yeah, that's oh, it is on my tongue, but it is isolated to my tongue. I'm not having any, like, oh god, it feels, oh, it's a butane torch on the back of my tongue. You know, I'm gonna do the death nut challenge with my wife after this. Oh, I'm doing it! I'm doing it! It's hot, though! You know? I'm pretty sure that these warnings weren't a joke. I'm doing it. Look at all of that. Hold on, let me adjust the lighting setting. Oh, yeah. You can really see that now. Ooh. Does it have any sort of... Yeah. Hot. It's chili flavored. It's coming out of my face. Ah. Yeah, corn syrup, sugar, water, gelatin, citric acid, natural and artificial flavor. It's hot. It tastes like hot. It's hot. 9 million shoe chili extract. It's what it tastes like. Coconut oil and carabiner wax.
Wait a minute, what?
Ah! No, I'm gonna go that extra minute because you started the timer at 5 minutes, but I had to chew. Oh.
We're gonna add the extra
minute. Ah, I'm fine.
I'm adding the extra minute. There's the extra minute.
No hiccups. No re-urge. I'm still Englishing. I think I only said one bad word.
You're sweating.
Yeah. I am now vibrating my face. Okay.
Three, two, one. Get it.
Can I have my ice cream?